Hard to believe this little guy could have been involved in a crime, but he was. In fact, the Southwest Regional SWAT team rescued this expensive English Bulldog pup from a Vancouver home. He was stolen at gunpoint Friday from an elderly couple in the parking lot of the Clackamas Town Center. After a 3-hour standoff, a 23-year-old was arrested for the theft of the puppy.